Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, how to divide a line segment of length 12 cm into 4 equal parts in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 12 cm. So this is 12 cm line segment. Okay. So next, taking here point A and here B. Now drawing a angle. So drawing an angle on the point A with the help of scale by this way. So drawing any angle on the point A and taking point here C. Now taking the angle by this way, so first drawing here a curve by this way and with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Next, taking this length, so first taking this length perfectly. Okay, now putting the compass here and with same length and cut here. Okay, next joining this line which is parallel with the line AC. So joining this and now taking point here D. Okay, next taking any length and first cut the line AC in 3 equal parts. So first taking 3 equal part of the line AC by this way. So first cut the line AC into 3 equal parts. Similarly, cut the line BD with same length into 3 part. Okay, now first joining here, joining this point and this point. Next joining this point and this point, and last joining this point and this point. Okay, so now taking point here E, F, G, H, I, J, and here taking point M, N, O. Okay, now I'm going to check whether it is perfect or not. So you can see this is so perfect. So 3, 6, 4, 3, 6, 9, 12. So therefore, here the line segment AB, this is 12 cm. Now AM equal MN equal ON equal OP, sorry, OB, these are both equal. So this is 3 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching.